What's your name?
My name is Helen.
How old are you?
I'm 17 years old.
Introduce yourself to me.
Yeah, I'm Helen. I'm 17 years old. I come from Taipei City. My family have 6 people. My parents are 2 younger sisters, 2 younger brothers. My father is a driver. My mother is a shuttle. And they got married about 20 years ago. Now they are work at busy, but they always took care of me very considerate. My two younger sisters are students, and they are in 5th grade. My younger brother is a student, and he is in secondary high school. And me, I am a student at Queen Boy High School. I usually go to school every day, but now I'm in my vacation, so I don't go to school. And although I go to school every day, and it's really make me feel tired. But now I don't go to school. I feel bored. In my free time, I usually play volleyball and sometimes baseball, but I don't good at baseball. Chicken and pizza, sausage are my favorite food. I usually buy it at the food store because I can cook it by myself. My favorite drink is milk tea with bubble tea. With bubble tea.
Buffalo.
No, that buffalo. With bubble tea. In the future, I want to be a famous singer like my idol.
Okay. How's the weather today?
It's so hot.
It's true. Okay, what do you do in the morning, afternoon, and evening now that you're on holiday?
In the morning, I get up at 6 o'clock, then I brush my teeth and wash my face about 15 minutes. Then I have breakfast. Watch TV because I don't go to school. I watch TV. And in the 12 o'clock, 11 o'clock, I have lunch. Then I have a short break at 12 o'clock. I sleep. Then in at 1 o'clock, I go to the park with my friend. At 6 o'clock, and then I watch TV and I use Facebook for 1 hour. And I go to bed at 10 o'clock.
Okay, did you enjoy your summer?
Yes, I really enjoy my summer.
What did you do?
Last week, I go to Hanoi. I went to Hanoi and I meet my idol, Miss Angel.
Did you meet your idol?
Yeah.
How weird.
In Hanoi.
But where? What did you do? Did you go to the concert?
No, I
You went for lunch.
No, I go to Hanoi and I call for her. And we make an appointment.
Yeah. Appointment.
Yeah.
Okay. And then what did you do? Went for lunch. Coffee.
Coffee.
Bubble tea.
Coffee.
Went for coffee.
Yeah.
Okay. And what else did you do in Hanoi?
Care for my grandmother because she was sick.
Oh. Okay, what's your plans for the future?
In my future, I want to go to Japan for university. Yeah.
Okay, and do you like sports?
A little, because I'm lazy. Only sleep.
Okay, what kind of sport do you like?
I like volleyball and baseball, swim.
Yeah. And your swimming? Do you like English?
Yeah, I really like English.
Why?
Because it's very good for my job in the future. And I can contact with every people in the world.
And what do you do after school?
After school, I go home. And listen to anchor music, then I go to bed. Yeah.
Okay. That's good. Nice to meet you, Elaine.
Nice to meet you.
Okay.
Yeah.
Bye.